the day I found this pond, I didn't have a video recorder with me, but I did take a picture of the nicest bass I caught on a chartreuse buzzbait. It was a chunky 3-pounder, maybe a little bit more, but I caught two more on a Junebug Cinco, and I just wanted to do a little intro to this pond.